in a country like India, 1/6, 1/7 of the world population, is not a permanent member. We need to change the content. We need to change the procedure. We need to have a multilateral system that is adaptable for the 21st century.
We have problems with, groups in Canada working against India, creating terrorist problems and, creating a kind of situation where bilateral relations have been affected between India and Canada.
I hope this issue between India and Canada will be resolved in accordance with the law, in accordance with due process. And I, as I said, I don't really know the details, but it doesn't help us, to see two democracies.
ഈജിപ്തിലെ മുൻ വൈസ് പ്രസിഡന്റും നോബൽ സമ്മാന ജേതാവുമായ മുഹമ്മദ് എൽ ബരാദയുമായി ടി പി ശ്രീനിവാസൻ നടത്തിയ അഭിമുഖം ഇന്ന് ഉച്ചയ്ക്ക് 2:30 ഏഷ്യാനെറ്റ് ന്യൂസിൽ.